What am I glowing like, Nate?
You are glowing like a neon kitty cat.
Fantastic. I'm glad to hear it.
That's exactly what you wanted, right? You gotta...
Yeah, it would help if Bing. I did that, wouldn't it?
There you go. Yeah, look at these ears. Look at that. Deedle-deedle-deed.
They're very neat. Very impractical design, because these can be speakers. So it's like, if you really want everyone to hear what you're listening to, but don't mm-hmm. care what their opinion is, so you don't want to hear it.
Yeah. I get you.
It's just funny to me.
Oh, that is funny. It is very, very funny. I'll leave you to it. If you run any issues, let me know.
Thank you.
No problem.
Hi, everyone. I hereby declare that the fourth person to comment was the most important. Nick doesn't have band practice, so he's over here.
Okay.
Probably about to play Doom, I think.
Well, he can't really. It's not out yet for us.
Oh, right.
We're on PC. We're a bunch of PC plebs.
It's very unfortunate that they don't just release it to everybody that's in quarantine. Hey, Dell.
I'll leave you to it, man.
Hey, Creeper.
I guess I'll see you here in a few.
It is fun with friends. Squads gets fun.
Do what?
I said I'll be down in just a minute.
Oh, I'm not going down just yet.
Oh, okay. Well,
no, I'll let you know when I'm ready.
It's not super fun to just bash on folks that play a particular game just because they play it, because it's fun. Forget about it. This monitor is so very colorful. I feel like the colors must be turned down on my TV at home now. That was quick. I wanna go here. It's still technically in early access, but it's been in that for like 2 years now. I guess because if they announce it as not early access, they're suddenly beholden to some responsibilities, maybe. Yeah, I told them you were squad. Nick says hi. Take a nap. Oh, well, don't take a nap. We run the PlayStation through the computer because I don't like mouse and keyboard that much.
Yeah, you can play with a controller on PC and get like 144 frames per second.
Meh. I don't need frames. I'll stick with my low ping and then just phase through people's walls. That's. Hey, whatever works. And TNTina is up here. That's good to know. So I can just. Where'd you go? Down here. I got lost. Figures. Right here. It's a NPC. Oh yeah. Honestly, kind of makes it fun. And different. They have super fun weapons. Oh, that dude was yoinked. He had a purple something though, I'd like it. Hey, thanks, Sarah. Oh, should probably pick up with this guy. You know what they should? I think Nick mentioned it to Nate about the creator code. Quinn has a creator code, so if you'd like to use Quinn's, it's Mischief Moth. But Nick's talked to Nate about it. They're probably going to get creator codes on some of the games that are coming up. It wouldn't be hard.
I thought about going to a Warframe partner where they meet all the requirements for it, but you have to stream or put out content for it once a week, and about the time I was going to do it, I just burned out a Warframe.
So. I didn't know that. That's interesting. I don't think it should be. They lost a fursuit that expensive. Did you have insurance on it? I don't think Epic cares how much you play the game. Oh yeah, Lupo's got one. He's only been playing Tarkov lately. Probably need an actual rifle. Be nice. I really liked Paragon. I wish I'd known you when Paragon was out, because we could have played the crap out of that. Such a good game. They quit updating it every 5 seconds. Does not. She's actually nice because. The only vehicles that were in it before were those boats that aren't super great on land, so this fills that role rather nicely. I don't remember what Nate's plan for streaming Doom Eternal is. I don't know if he's announced like a time frame or not. Okay. Yeah, he might be streaming it tonight. Quinn is definitely gonna stream Animal Crossing tonight. There is no stopping them. I want this XP coin. I played some Warzone. I don't mind it. I just need a squad together to play it, but this is definitely still Warzone. Gulag is fun. Have you played some? It feels really cool when you go down. Sounds about right. Check. I don't know how I feel about having custom loadouts. It again.
Did your mouse pointer come onto that screen?
Nope. Alright, I have no excuse. I'm just pretty flakes with this. can't wait for Animal Crossing. I'm not gonna lie, Quinn's got me pretty hype about it. I've never played Animal Crossing, but I got into Stardew, and there's no way that I can't like this.
Animal Crossing's pretty fun. I played it with Oxy when I needed her.
I played the Pocket Camp, and I had fun, but then it was like, hey, you've run out of stuff to do for the day. Would you like to give us some money? And I was like, no, not really.
And she just gave me her 3DS while she was hanging out with her friends and had me, like, basically extreme makeover her village. Put in roads for her and shit. I mean, it's mostly a game about being in debt to Tom Nook, though.
I wonder how long it takes to get out of debt.
Charge you for whatever, probably your tent or whatever that you get when you first get there, and you pay him off for that, and they'll give you a loan on a house, and you get a bigger house, building stuff in the town, you'll have to pay him back for it. Basically, I'll take the loans from Tom Nook and pay
him. The buffed cat is a whole thing. That's actually a valid question. Who all does everyone want on their island at first? I want Fuchsia. Fuchsia looks really cool. Maybe the color species? Chat might be able to help you.
There was an evil bug on this bird.
That's
like a lifter bird, you know?
That's like more than one of the eagles. Maybe Apollo?
Yeah, Apollo.
Please don't have Midas right there. That would be grand. No, it's not lagging. I must have just had a hiccup there or something. Are you serious? Don't do this to me. Not in front of everybody. Please let me heal. Oh god. This has not been fantastic. Into the vault like we own the place. Yikes. I actually like all of the skins from this battle pass. Not common at all. Brutus is a... I could take him or leave him. Not a huge fan of the big people, but the cat's funny to me. But that's coming from the person playing with a sock monkey. Nine HP in a dream should have been the stream title. I do like the ghost style better. It's very stormtrooper-y in a good way. And I like his stuff, his back bling and glider and stuff with the options. The way to do it. I recently got some kind of in-game achievement for healing up from 1 HP. Where to go? Go risky. Cat shadow style is pretty cool. I really like the starry eyes of the ghost cat. And Quinn's been doing all shadow people, so I've been going all ghost people. So I'm just gonna get the white cat anyway. I really, really like the Midas skin, but I hate both the ghost and shadow versions. He's like fully gold and he loses those really sick tattoos of his. Do his final mission and still be able to select the not ghost and shadow style though. That's what I'm gonna do, is I'll unlock it just to say that I got all the ghost people, but I don't know if I'll use his suit. I watched Jack's stream, and just the title screen alone is pretty metal, not gonna lie. Also kind of gave me some World of Warcraft vibes. Should look up the title screen sometime. Just the start screen for Doom Eternal. And Tina either, but again, I like her stuff. The blimp is cool, the axe is cool. Why is that pinged? I mean, yeah, I sure should upgrade something, but I don't know why I pinged it. Oops. plan. Give me a fish. Not that fish. Let's go to these chests. I know it pings it when you're like close to it, but I wasn't even remotely near it. It's not a bad thing. Didn't know where they are. I wish I'd do that in places where I can't work. Quinn is illicitly obtaining amiibos to get specific villagers. I want Cube with a little... What was Cube? Penguin, maybe? I don't remember. Yes. Crackshot's cabin has a lot of chests. Kind of looking for whoever killed and looted all of Frenzy. Inclined to agree with you, but I want to know the story behind why this helicopter has been abandoned here. I cannot crawl under you. That would hurt something. What's up? This guy's gonna be sweaty. Well, no time like the present. People like him are the reason I don't. If you don't mind me, guy, I'm just gonna.
Speed it when she was pressing buttons too. It's just like Jesus.
And I am of a poor. Best headshot you can manage, a little sock monkey. All you can really do against people that have decided to dedicate their lives to cranking 90s as fast as they can is wait for them to do something stupid, like go for an edit peek and crack them with a shotgun. You don't have to get to their building level, you just have to have better reflexes than them.
I don't stink, you stink. I can't build at all, so I mean,
you stink.
I rely on shooting. Balls from bubbles, so.
But just the nice thing about playing Apex is people aren't building in front of you.
Yeah, I like Apex and stuff better because of that. See, I learned to play PUBG first for my first battle royale, and so it was all about position. And then you come into Fortnite, and positioning goes out the fucking window because people can have whatever position they want as long as they can build shit fast enough.
Gonna go into one of the new drop zone games. Just essentially just a team deathmatch with perks, question mark. It's weird. Just do an Apex stream sometime.
What is that
sound? It's my foot.
Oh. I thought you were breathing really hard for a second. Is it alright?
probably be in a hospital at that point.
That's what I sounded like on Sunday when I was like really bad. Can't breathe. Not good. Very opposite of good.
Don't shoot me. Don't touch me. Go away. Why does this keep doing this? Stop out.
New tech available.
Double jump with a shotgun. Bet. Don't break it. Nick's gonna break it. I had to bet. Let's say everyone's gonna land on this house. Actually, no. The enemy team's spawning on the other side, so they're gonna spawn over here. I want the enemy. This house it is. Shotgun where I want it. I really feel like those are hitting. Is there a definite range to the pistol? Zone and then immediately run away from your new defense.
A new intel case has spawned.
I mean, I don't know what your plan was. I know it's definitely at least as far as things quit rendering, but he was rendered. Very, very far away from me. Good to know. Great. Fantastic. Some sort of ultra. Yeah. Just team building that, but with perks. I missed. I'm a failure. This guy even more so. Oh, yeah.
A new intel case is available. Choose your tech. Make your selection.
Reload all weapons faster.
An intel case has been claimed.
Across the water, it's not gonna happen.
An intel case has been captured.
Honestly, after playing Siege probably has.
Disagree. So many characters. I don't even know what half of them do.
New tech available.
Oh,
there's still a couple I could play. Hardest thing about Siege.
Oh, I don't know the maps for nothing. Except,
a new intel case has spawned. Make your selection.
Oh, I was doing so good at not dying. I only play, like... I came from Overwatch. I'd like to think I was actually pretty good at it, but I could never really crack diamond, so I guess it wasn't that good.
I got really angry.
That's the thing, is at the end of the day, it's a team game, and it doesn't matter how good of a mercy I am, my DPS doesn't feel like killing anything today. I don't like double jump.
That's why I like Siege, because, like, you can actually...
Clutch.
Yeah, clutch stuff if your team's dead. I got a badass ace clutch, the last time we played.
An intel case has been picked up.
Ash ran in, didn't see me, I shot her.
Choose your tech.
Was trying to hit me over his shoulder.
Make your selection.
No, ran up in the doorway and blew him away. I heard thermite coming in, so I was just smacked a little piece of wood off the door and shot him in the back. And came up to the same doorway as the previous one and shot him too. I was like, oh, yes!
I only ever play the same two characters, and that's Dekavy and Chonka. Dekavy's so annoying, however. I don't have a bomb. I don't even know
An
what
intel
he does.
Case has been captured.
Very cute. I'm so in. I haven't played since they reworked Tachanka. I really just played old Tachanka. That's it. It's frankly ridiculous the amount of times it actually works to just sit in a corner and no one notices you and then you rip them apart with an LMG. It's mounted and not moving. Oh yeah. I like shotguns. I wish girl Dekavy had a shotgun. That's the worst thing about her is her best gun is this semi-auto thing that I suck at using. It and let it run. Smaller. Please don't knock this all down. You're gonna knock it all down. No, that's fucking great. You know what? I'll protect you. I lied. Stream. Just minimize it. It's not hurting nothing. Origin keeps trying to launch on the screen, so I can't see what's going on it. worse things have happened, but... Hello, I'm Burb. He's just gonna keep staring at the Doom Eternal thumbnail. Wishing. Hoping.
I was waiting for it to get installed. So
oh.
Stuff tends to stop downloading if you're playing something.
That's fair. Let's try again.
72%.
Managed to get a win every stream, so let's see if we can keep that going. Same.
I hear strange voices.
I'm sure they're people. Could be birds. Birds talk. I thought it was Chad.
It didn't sound like Chad.
Does Chad really sound like Chad, though?
I mean, you've heard Chad say it.
This is true. Get my seat on the bus. I think I'm hilarious. This retail. The grotto always being there, I always drop the grotto. I haven't actually been to retail in forever. Probably going to be dead empty in here. Fine by me. Huh? Then he's fine. Should know better than to leave his post. No one comes here anymore. It's really strange because dropping here over and over and over again is how my friend taught me to play Fortnite. Just die a sufficient number of times and you'll be good at a video game. It's true. That or you get fed up with dealing with the deer's bullshit and you do a cheese strategy on them. Stupid dragon. He's the worst.
I had really ever do all the DLC.
I wish I had a good transmog collection.
The thing about Fortnite is like having to run into stuff.
You don't have to play like that. There's always the opposite strategy, which is just let everyone else farm your materials and kill everybody. When they added those animations, it's really hard to believe they weren't even there in the first place. Wrong one. Also wasn't trying to shoot it, but it was already out, so screw it. The helicopter. That is also valid, Darren. That's how I got my first win. I didn't deserve it at all. It was seasons and seasons ago. I literally just hid and hid in a bush until the last two guys were duking it out. And I shit you not, one of them launched a sniper round at the other, right as the other launched a rocket round at the first, and I was just left standing there.
Woo! Did you even have to kill either of the last two guys?
Nope. That was my first win. Someone's been here already. That's me. Group. Oh, they left this guy, though. The phone booth disguises. He took my helicopter! That. Fuck!
Agents and the turrets and stuff. No scope in a turret.
Bye,
everyone.
Bye, Nick. Derp. Something. I don't know what they're doing. We really do live in that world right now, Dale. I don't think that I'm the first player in the match to touch the ground, but whatever you say, Fortnite. are actually near Grandma's house. Crackshot's cabin, whatever you want to call it. I'm going to keep calling it Grandma's house. And frankly, there's nothing you can do about it. I guess those two people crashed into each other at Frenzy, so they're not my problem. Nick left his phone here, and I didn't expect the room to just say, "Wow!" to me all of a sudden. Hey, the helichopper is still here. Don't mind if I do. Where did I take 5 damage? Go up. I didn't expect a That So Raven reference on stream, and I'm pretty proud of all of you, to be honest. Health left in it. Good luck, cat. I hope it was a good break. And not the someone misplaced almost $6,000 of mine kind of break. Game. I've decided I'm actually just going to live stream Cypher's game, but like superimpose my little box here onto his box. No, I don't have a key. If you lock me out of the house, I'm locked out forever. The only way to quit sucking at this game is to just land somewhere really, really hot full of enemies and not die. I will throw things through the window to wake you up. That was Midas. I don't want to talk about it. So I don't even remember who Equius is. Is it one of the, I don't even know what you call them, the like alternate trolls or pre-ancestors? Dancestors. Dancestors? I don't remember. Prefer it wasn't, Del. That doesn't ring a bell. He must be one of the Dancester or whatever they're called. We're gonna have one more go at the rig, and if I'm still pretty much just doing horribly, I'll probably just go check out the creative islands for the rest of the stream, because I guess I'm just doing horrible tonight. But the goal was to try and keep at least one win per stream. I even got two last time. I should know him if you're part of the main trolls, but it's really not ringing a name. Okay, so what's her face isn't up here? It's over by the island. Gonna fool me. Weird disguises. Aww, I was fooled by weird disguises. Damn. Oh, there's a disguise boy right there. That's good to know. Kinda need that actually. Fortunately, we're not alone. Supposed to be. In any case, my target is down here somewhere. I think. Maybe not. There she is. No? Where is she? Where? Is your boss here? You didn't have my nice things, did you? He did have my nice things. Going for the helicopter. We don't have a lot of time. Oh no, not again. Fuck it, I have to heal. He's healing too. Today. It's not been great. To the point where the only ones I really remember are my favorites, like Solix and Karkat. Nonsense. attack. This is really cute, though. Apparently that dude can fly. Imagine just coming down on the island like you own the place, like some kind of Kryptonian from Man of Steel, chilling. That guy seemed to want a piece of me. Unfortunately, all he landed on was a stack of metal. A rare chest! Blessed. Let them do their thing for a second. Well, I put on some bandages and just think about what I've done. Tired of dying. I'll wait this out. Minus is about to bleed to death. Oh. So then, I need enough materials to block both turrets. Exactly that many. And now we wait. Someone's gonna be dumb enough to just go in there. Don't know any ancestors. At least not off the top of my head. I'm so nervous. I'm tired of dying. The safest way for me to live. Don't have any more mats. I'm gonna have to run for it. We did it! Eventually. It just took us a really long time, is all. Just, you know, fine. We did it, everybody. We're still alive. We just had to hide like a big boy. I'm good, person. How are you? Had a rough stream, but everything is well. I don't even remember the name of the ancestor that's like the primary new villain. Come on. I just want the chest. I just want to know where it is at this point. Come on. Where, oh, where could the little chest be? I don't care anyway. above me. It's becoming increasingly likely that you know where I am and I don't know where you are, and I don't really like that too much. Is that a drug? I don't know what that is. I don't feel like dealing with you. Not even heard of that, and I've worked in a gas station. Unless it's a hard alcohol, I guess. Not on my game today, so the chances that I can clutch this are not very high. But we're gonna give it a try. See how it goes. If this gives me a slurp push, then I'm winning the game. Oh my goodness. This game is ours. Misread that at first as a drink made of Detroit, and I was like, that just sounds abysmal. I know there's someone on my right, because that's who the direction I got shot from earlier. Oh, there's the donuts. That guy knows I'm here too, and he's hiding in the bush waiting on me. Oh, he moved on. Good for me, I guess. Nothing touched me. I'm so confused right now. Fantastic. Real grand malarkey this has been. Right there, which is fine. Like that part. I just really don't enjoy that part of the game at all. Back in my day, we didn't have to build things to win the game. We just shot at people that weren't paying attention. I've not had it. I've had Faygo. Does that count? Hmm. 1,100 V-Bucks shy, but I will get that. Actually, I think I can get it. Hang on here. I have been looking forward to that pack since it was announced. It's very cool that it has been. It's the Slurp Legends pack, Beef Boss, Chomp Senior, Wiggle is back, Mayhem Pickaxe is in the shop, I don't think you want it. But the real business is these dudes. I have to grab them. I didn't know they were gonna have weird styles where it was gooey. I don't like the weird styles. Oh, it's supposed to be Ripley but shaped like Jonesy. I don't like it. There we go. Now all I've gotta do is... We don't have a full screen button, so I'm gonna do this one instead. Because, you know, confidential credit card things. We should get a button that is just full screen, though. I will talk to Nate about that, I think. That's a lot of bottles of it. Is it like a hard alcohol or is it supposed to be just a beer? I'm very confused. I mean, if it tastes good, then I'll try it. Why did you just say Faco? I haven't really tried that many Facos. The orange one is legitimately good. But I've pretty much quit drinking soda except for energy drinks. It's being squirmy with me, so I'm gonna have to wait until later to get my little slurpy friends. But I shall obtain them, because Leviathan is so wonderful. And in protest, I am going to be using Leviathan. It's a fish. But I really am doing horribly. So let's just go see what's going on the creative islands. You'd be surprised how many interesting ones there are. If I could find like a parkour challenge, that might make me feel better. I didn't know you even wanted to slurp people. Quinn. You're gonna forget all about the slurp people the moment midnight hits anyway, because you're just gonna be playing Animal Crossing. Are there any fish villagers? I know there's octopuses. Octopi. Octopi? That's the way, Miles Tales. Miles Tales per hour. Oh, Lord. Who made this hub world? And I spawned inside of a fairy ring. Don't enter these in the woods. You might wind up somewhere you don't want to be. This place is really neat. Anyway, what are the features? Sniper mode, don't really feel like dealing with it. Shotgun mode. I don't want fighting modes. Musical chairs with guns. Maximum points possible. Also another fighting mode. Holy crap. How is this even made with parts from Fortnite? Pretty wild. Feature drift. Survive the longest while trying to avoid moving barriers. I can do that. That one's rough. Probably Nepeta, who was not my favorite troll by any means, but like, I wouldn't want to hang out with Carcat much as I love him. Okay, so yeah, there are no fishes. Just octopi. I'm gonna touch it. Gonna spawn here again? If I go in the middle, surely it will hit me. Oh, nothing happens. And no one wants to play this mode. I'm just gonna go back to hub. Solix is fine. He's a cool dude. Try musical chairs with guns. Normally there's a lot more like fun ones. Your guns will become active until a player is eliminated. Huh. Awesome. Match me. What did you eat? I didn't even notice that comment. Okay. So, well, matchmake. But if I choose to matchmake in the beginning, it might. I wouldn't be worried about the virus, I'd be worried about the mind, honey. Have a proposal. I am doing about terrible at Fortnite, but I still want to keep streaming until 9. If Bloodborne is actually on here, connect the extended storage device that is installed on. Damn it! I was gonna propose to see how far I could get in that time. But instead, we'll give it one more match and just try to win. I feel like I can't remember who Equius is, unless you mean the crazy murderous wizard. That guy. Wasn't he like strangled to death before he did anything significant? He was an all around chill dude, though. I can't believe I completely forgot about him. Mostly because he didn't last very long. Not that Nepeta did either, but... Alright, last game, we're gonna win. I am gonna go to... Risky. Ah, salty. Salty is where winners are made, right? Don't land on my house. Go land on another house. Go land on another house. Go land on another house. I warned you to land on another house. I hate beating people to death. It's not elegant. We're better than this. We're better than this! Okay, that was my last game. Thanks everybody for coming out. I am going to be playing Animal Crossing tonight, but more importantly, Quinn is going to be streaming Animal Crossing at midnight over on their channel, which will be in the description as soon as I quit being live. So, you should watch them play. This is a game that they have been anticipating for a long time. They quite literally screamed when it was announced at the Nintendo Direct, and they've gotten my attention on it. I really want to play it as well. I appreciate everybody coming out to support, and it's nice to see you.